checkered flag is our outstanding from the Yamaha man. Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion. We get ready for the start of MotoGP in Le Mans. Lights out, away we go. A decent start off the line initially from Quartararo. Jack Miller, though, has got his Ducati power going, the Bologna bullet. Quartararo comes into the mix. He's way too hot in there. Surely he is, but he had the inside line. Clever. But on the cutback now, Miller battles back again. That white flag means you can come in now to change machines if you so wish, as Quartararo leads.
Quartararo, he's done it. Yeah, he's done it. He left it late. Marquez in behind him. Rins also. Will anybody take the gamble? It is absolutely teeming down right now here in Le Mans.
Fabio Quartararo pulled into the wrong garage. Maverick's garage, and almost went on the wrong bike.
Fabio Quartararo has a long lap penalty.
Is that because here comes the move from Miller? Jack Miller, two long lap penalties. He goes wide though into turn six, but he holds his line and he leads again here in France. Long lap penalty then, as we suspected for Fabio. He's seen it and he goes straight through. It looks like the rain's picked up slightly there down at turn eight as well. He'll hold on to second place because they've got 15 seconds on Taka Nakagami. Johan Zarco at the moment is over a second a lap quicker than both. So Johan Zarco then moves up into second place. Crucial World Championship points for him. Crucial World Championship points lost for Fabio Quartararo. Thumbs up from Zarco. That's excellent. Two Frenchmen should be on the podium joining Miller as Quartararo comes across the line to take the checkered flag, the championship lead and third. And he is delighted with that. In his first ever flag-to-flag race then, Fabio Quartararo, despite a penalty loop himself, is on the podium here and will take a one-point lead into Mugello. Lights out in Portugal, a very good start actually from Fabio Quartararo and Ericsson's as well. But as we shoot down to turn one, Rins has it, but here comes Zarco. He leads into turn one. Quartararo moves up to third. Good move from Quartararo on Twan Mir.
Oh, twice in two laps. That's beautifully done.
Here he goes.
Yeah, he's got the move done. He's got the inside line. Rins can't turn in.
Oh, he was really pushing the front end there, Fabio Quartararo. But you have to admire the way he's gone about his business here. He didn't panic after the rough start when he dropped back to fifth or sixth place.
It's been an exhibition in leading from the front by the Frenchman.
Fabio Quartararo makes it two out of two. Outstanding from the Yamaha man.
That was pure class, pure quality from Quartararo. Back-to-back wins for the second time in his MotoGP career. And he seizes control of this MotoGP World Championship.
Nice move from Quartararo on Alex Rins into turn one. Quartararo is looking quite tidy, isn't he, lap time wise? He's getting himself well placed. He's now up into fourth. Oh, here we go. Fabio Quartararo, lovely. Yeah. Block pass, great. He's done it. That's one Ducati gone. He's up into podium positions now. He chases down the two Pramac Ducatis. It's Frenchman, second and third.
Here comes
Quartararo.
Oh, yeah. Blue on blue.
Fabio Quartararo, and for the first time in this race, Jorge Martin relinquishes the lead and Lynn Jarvis is happy. The checkered flag is out. The race winner tonight. No questions about it. A stunner from Fabio Quartararo to win.
What a race by Fabio Quartararo.
It's the British Grand Prix. Eyes on the lights. Lights out. Good start there from Fabio Quartararo. Pecco Bagnaia did not get away well. Thomas Bargaro will lead into turn one ahead of Quartararo. Look at Pecco Bagnaia from nowhere. He goes up to second. Excellent stuff from the Italian. Quartararo, that's lovely. Number 20, the World Championship leader, up the inside of the Ducati of Pecco Bagnaia.
That's a beautiful move by Fabio Quartararo into the loop. He's pinched the inside line from a later Spargo.
He's through.
That was aggressive, wasn't it, going through far? You've got to be confident to make that kind of move. Fabio Quartararo, the World Championship leader, is oozing confidence. Now then, Quartararo, when he's been in this situation previously, has got the front and then for two or three laps he's put the hammer down. He's pulled the pin to try and make a decisive gap. That's exactly what plan A will be now for the World Championship leader. Fabio Quartararo is just making this look so easy. Now his advantage through sector two. On this seventh lap, it's up to 1.7 seconds. It's going to get bigger and bigger. It is through sector three. It's nearly
The checkered flag is out and Fabio Quartararo is the British Grand Prix winner.
Vintage performance by Fabio Quartararo. Fabio Quartararo, 65 points clear of Juan Mir, Joan Zarco and Pecco Bagnaia. That trio had an unforgettable day. Absolutely brilliant job by the 22-year-old from Nice. 65-point lead with seven races to go. The first Yamaha rider to win here at Silverstone since Valentino Rossi 6 years ago. Back to Misano here for the Grand Prix of Emilia-Romagna. It's match point Fabio Quartararo. He could become world champion here today. He eyes on the lights and away we go. Good start from Miller. Really good start. He's going to go past Pecco Bagnaia, surely into turn one. Coming through is Miguel Oliveira as well. It is.
It's not been the start that Fabio Quartararo needed. He's lost two places straight away. Out of the points, 15 to 17 for the world championship leader.
Quartararo is through on Zarco.
Well, on the last lap, set his personal best lap of 1:33.032.
Quartararo has moved up to ninth. He's got through on Jorge Martí. Fabio Quartararo is quicker than all of these guys up ahead of him as well. Fabio Quartararo now coming up alongside Franco Morbidelli. I don't think he's going to fight back on that one. He gave him more than enough room into turn four. Marini makes a mistake into turn eight. Fabio Quartararo does go triple.
There goes Quartararo at turn four on Rin.
Oh, wide there from Aleix Espargaró. Here comes Fabio Quartararo. He picks him off and he does move up into fifth.
And what happened there? Quartararo's right foot was off the peg. And Aleix Espargaró sweeps straight back on through. Although, no, Quartararo through the fast right-handers. Well, he said he wasn't going to take too many risks.
Fabio Quartararo is the 2021 MotoGP World Champion.
The 22-year-old Frenchman is France's first ever MotoGP World Champion.
Stop here, he's told.
What a day in the life of Fabio Quartararo. So Fabio Quartararo looks at the story of his career.
The golden helmet for Fabio Quartararo.
Huge congratulations to Fabio Quartararo, to Yamaha and the Monster Energy Yamaha team. The blue flares fill the skies over this Misano World Circuit, Marco Simoncelli.